of enough is over. We're about to walk into more than enough. God's about to take us to the land of Canaan, where there's more than enough, where there's milk and honey. And God ain't going to take another 40 years to get you there. God's going to do it now. Now he's going to do it. A quick work. Now God's going to do it. God's going to do it now, church. Quick now. I need it now. I need it now. For that God has birthed into me, I know what I got to have. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. You say, well, I don't understand. Well, you're not where I'm talking about this morning. Amen. Oh, glory to God. You're starving to death. You're starving to death in the land of plenty. Amen, 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 amen. It's sad that people come in here every week and they starve to death. Amen. It ain't because the food ain't here. There's people watching it on TV that's calling in at different hours. You know why? Because they're hungry. Because they're receiving something they ain't receiving nowhere else. See, you can't get it in Ingles. You can't get it at Bilo's. You can't get it at this place. And you can't get it there. Honey, let me tell you something. I don't know about you. I didn't get this, honey, by looking at food. I got this by going to places I like to eat. And if I ain't going to be fed, I ain't going to go back and eat no more. You set me down to a bone, and I'll promise you, I won't be back to your house. But if you set me down to some good food, I'm going to come back.